Break news. Two people were found stabbed to death in two separate incidents on the A train overnight. Police found a 44-year-old woman with multiple stab wounds on board.